Hi there, everybody. Today's game is between the UC Santa Barbara Gauchos and the Elon Phoenix. Hi again, everybody. Mike Patrick joined by Kyle Peterson for today's MVP 07 NCAA baseball game.
The sun's shining. We're on a college campus. There's not a better spot for baseball.
The junior is the starter today.
He certainly is, Mike. He's got a four-seamer, a circle change, a hook, a slide piece, and a two-seamer.
Here's the first pitch to get us started. And the batter takes a ball to start this one off. It's a shallow left. The runner on his way to second. Throw to third. The runner went hard and put himself in scoring position. Number five is at short. He'll be hitting third. There's a ground ball up the middle. On to first. That's in time for the out. Here's how the home team's defense is set today. Elon has an outfield that can get to most balls.
It's an outfield with modest range, but an outfield that's very consistent. They don't make many mistakes. That allows them to make up for the lack of speed.
Number 24 is up next.
2-8.
Swing and a miss on the changeup. Quickly falls behind 0-2. The inning's over.
He got that fastball in under his hands, right where his catcher wanted it.
The junior is going to be starting. He has a four-seamer, a circle change, a hook, a split-finger fastball, and a two-seamer. Here's how the home team's offense will line up. Number 24 is out in left field. He'll be batting seventh in the lineup. The junior is digging in. Breaking ball comes inside. One and one. Two balls and a strike. Off speed just missed. This one's popped foul. And makes the catch in foul ground. UC Santa Barbara has an infield where you won't see many double plays unless the ball is hit really hard.
No, and that's why it's so important that they get rid of that ball quickly. It's really the only way you can make up for a lack of arm strength. That quick release is so important.
The fielder is able to come in under it. Two gone. Hit on a line. And he works his way on base with two outs. Fastball up but in the zone for a strike. Fastball low. One and one. A little bit low. trying to get him to chase a fastball out of the zone.
Take your base.
Draws the walk, advances to second. Number 21 is up next. On the ground to the second baseman. Over to first. That's the end of the inning. Elon leaves runners on first and second, and we'll go to the top of the second. It's scoreless. Number 21 is digging in. Hit to shallow right. He's going for two. Throw to third. The runner went hard all the way and put himself in scoring position. 0-1. Just a little bit high. Missed with a fastball. That one's high, and that one's deep, and it's gone for a homer.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it, ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
And that's the first home run he has allowed. Number 9 is up next.
Hit one.
Delivers a called strike on a changeup. Hit toward the shortstop. Throw to first. One out. Number 3 is digging in.
Hey, one down here.
Missed outside with a fastball. Nobody on base and one gone. Fouls it off. 1-2. Him out. Number 23 is up next. Breaking pitch hit toward third. The throw across to first, and the side is retired. After 1.5, it's 2-0.
It's a great time for the offense to explode. They tack on more runs. Now take the lead.
Number 18 is digging in. Breaking pitch hit toward third. The throw across the infield in time to retire the hitter.
One down.
Nobody on base and one gone. 0-1. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. Grounded to third. 0-2. Breaking pitch hit toward third. The throw across the infield. He's out. Fastball up in the zone for a strike. A strike call. In the air to right. He's going for two. The throw to second. Safe at second. The senior is on with a double. His first of the game. Number 23 is up next. foul off the left side. Breaking ball, low for a ball. Grounder through to left field. That one had eyes. Throw to third. He's on with a single. This ball hit to right center. And a run will come in to score.
Extra bases right off the bat. You can see the hitter thinking triple. Speed never slumps, and he's just 90 feet away from home plate.
The hook missed too low. He catches the inside corner for a strike with the change. Towards short, makes the routine stop, over to first. This inning is over. Elon leaves a man on third. We're headed to the top of the inning. It's tied at two.
They put more runs on the board and have come all the way back to tie it up.
Oh, and one. That one's a little high. Here's a bunt toward first. Gobbled up by the first baseman and the out.
He's bunting for a hit, but this is not the spot. Bunted too hard right at the fielder. The play's made at first for an out.
One out here in the third. Hit on a line. He's on with a single.
Hey, middle, let's stay tight.
A runner at first, one out.
Hunt.
Takes one for a called strike. Oh, and two. Just a little bit high. Fouled off the left side. Hit to shallow center. He'll try for third. That's a one out single.
Great jump by the base runner, but watch the slide. It makes the play. He sees the ball just a little bit high. Sips under the tag, and he's safe at third.
Number 24 is digging in. Swing and a miss on the breaking ball, high and away. Fouled out of play down the right field side. No balls, two strikes. Hit out to center. The center fielder getting there and moving under. Over to second. The sacrifice fly drives in a run.
Watch the hitter try to elevate this ball. Whatever he can do to get it in the air, the outfield, it's a great job of hitting, and it's another run scored.
A run scores. It's 3-2.
2-8.
Takes a tailing fastball. Runner first with two out. Hit toward third. He's going for third. Here's the long throw. And it will score a run. The senior has come through with an RBI double. A runner at second. It's 4-2. Missed with a breaking pitch. Two balls, no strikes. Got a piece of that back to the screen. That's a fastball strike up and out over the plate. This one's hit to center field. He's going to try to score. And a run will come in to score.
The guy at the plate does a great job of staying on this pitch, and watch the break off second base. The minute this ball is put in the outfield, he's off and running. Scores easily from second. It's an RBI single.
That single scores one. It's 5-2. Breaking ball misses in. The big hook is away for a ball. Two balls, no strikes. Breaking pitch is high. Breaking pitch right there. The 3-2. The runner goes. He's on with a single.
This ball hammered right back up the middle, and on one of these, you just try to get out of the way.
Number 3 is 0 for 1 today. Takes a called strike on a fastball. There's a fly ball. The side is retired. UC Santa Barbara leaves runners on first and second, and we're headed to the bottom of the third. It's 5-2. Too high. There's a fastball on the knees at the corner. In the air to left. Makes the catch for the first out. Number 10 is digging in. Breaking ball hangs inside. One out here in the third. It was gone when it left the bat.
He tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it. Ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
And that's the first home run he is allowed. Number 21 is 0 for 1 today. Hit to short. Throw to first. And the out. Number 18 is now 0 for 1 at the plate. Got a piece of that back to the screen. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Tosses over to first. That's the third out. After 3, it's 5-3.
They needed to answer back and did it right there. This is a tight ball game.
Too high. takes one outside. Hits a shallow center. The runner going for two. He's on with the double. The runner moves to second, and there's nobody out. Number 14 is digging in. One and one. Fouled to the right side. On to first in time to retire the hitter. Number two is now one for two at the plate today. Runner at second, one out. A ground ball headed for the hole, two gone. Change up the knees over the outside corner for a strike. Toward short. Over to first. The inning's over. UC Santa Barbara leaves a man on third. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's 5-3. Number 24 is up next. That one had eyes. Number 24 is on with a base hit. A runner at first, nobody out. Number 14 is digging in. Pickoff play. Ball down low with the fastball. This one misses low. The senior is aboard with a single. Runners at first and second, and there's nobody out. Number 23 is up next. Hit on the line. The sophomore is on with a single. Nobody out.
That's a metal bat base hit. In on the trademark, but it falls in there for a single.
Base is loaded, nobody out. Misses with a fastball low. Routine fly ball out to left field. He's out. The sacrifice fly brings in a run.
One down.
Fastball missed low. And a breaking ball that falls in for a strike. It's fouled away. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Two gone. Over to first. This inning is over.
That's a big double play at a crucial spot. As a pitcher, I want the ball down in the zone to get a ground ball. That's just the way it's done.
Elon scores one and strands another. We're headed to the top of the inning. It's 5-4.
That's how you answer back right there. They're right back in this game.
Hit to the left side. Throw to first. And he is out of there.
Nice job of the infielder to take his time. Fields it cleanly. Steps and throws a strong throw to first is in time for the first down.
Hit on the line. The senior is on with a one-out single. Breaking pitch for a called strike. He squares to sacrifice. Bunts and misses. This ball's headed for the gap in left center. The junior is aboard with a base hit, and there's just one out. Grounded to the first baseman. Throw to first. That will be a fielder's choice. Number nine is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's two away. Grounder to first. Pretty pitch. There's a line drive into left, and it will score a run.
Great at bat just to put this ball in play. It's out into the outfield. The speed of the base runner is enough to score. Great RBI single.
A run scores on the single. It's 6-4. Number 23 is up next. Change up high for a ball. There's a fly ball. That's the third out.
That's who they wanted at the plate. He put a great swing on it, but just got under the ball. The outfielder has it to retire the side.
UC Santa Barbara strands two, and we're headed to the bottom of the fifth. It's 6-4.
That's a great job of keeping the offense going right there. They lengthen that lead.
Grounder up the middle and through. Gets through, and the batter has a single. Number 33 is on, and there's nobody out. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. He's rounding second. He's headed for home. And a run will come in to score. Batter is looking to sacrifice here. Fastball tails outside for a ball. Foul back out of play. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Gets it down.
Fouled out of play.
There's a fly ball. The left fielder doesn't have to move much at all. One out.
The second.
There's a fly ball hit very well. Caught on the warning track. On the ground to third. He'll try for home. And it will score a run. He's on with a single. To first, pickoff throw just got back in time. A swing and a miss and an off-speed pitch, 0-1. This one is hit to dead center field. Number 14 is on with the single, his first of the game. Number 23 is 2-for-2 today with two singles. Breaking ball misses low. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. That one had eyes. Number 23 is on with a two-out single.
Ground ball through the left side of the infield. He's on there with a base hit. Sometimes it doesn't matter how hard you hit it, just where you put it. That was placed perfectly.
Number one is 1-for-2 today with a triple. Two gone. A ground ball headed for the hole. The throw across to first and throws him out at first. Now that is a Rawlings Gold Glove play. Elon scores two, but leaves the bases loaded and will be going to the top of the sixth. It's tied at six.
They needed to answer and did it right there. We've got a tie game.
Just a little bit hot. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Flucks it on the dive. The first baseman takes it himself and touches the bag. Number two is 1-for-3 today with a single. Hits a shallow left. He's going for two. The throw to second. The runner went hard and put himself in scoring position. Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers. The Phoenix is making a substitution. The junior is going to come in as a reliever.
Fastball for a called strike.
It's a good move by the manager. Probably time for a fresh arm.
Big swing, didn't get it. Look out, a line shot. He'll try for home. And a run will come in to score. The senior is on with an RBI triple. Runner at third. It's 7-6. The senior will get a chance here. This one's hit the straightaway center. Two down. Over to second. The sacrifice fly drives in a run. A little bit low. Two hits and two runs in the inning. One and one. One and one. There's a soft line drive at the second baseman. In the middle of the sixth, it's 8-6.
The bats are coming alive. They now lead this game.
A ground ball headed for the hole. Great diving stop and the out. Let's take a slow motion look at that Rawlings Gold Glove play. Breaking ball misses. The batter swings and hits one to center. The sophomore is on with a base hit, his second of the game. Number 10 is digging in. Long fly ball, that's gone. It was gone when it left the bat.
You
went with the off-speed pitch, and he was waiting for it. A great job of keeping the weight back. Ball hammered to right, easily carries out for a home run.
That's his second round tripper of the ball game. The Gauchos are making a substitution. Number 20 is going to come in as a reliever.
As a reliever at this spot of the ball game, all you're trying to do is keep your team in it. Ball knocked down up the middle. You have no time to react. It's just an instinct to throw that glove up there, and that's a great play for the out.
Two hits and two runs in the inning. This one's popped into foul territory. This inning is over. With three innings remaining, it's tied at eight.
Great job that inning. They've come back and tied the ball game.
Oh and one. Quickly falls behind 0-2. There's a strike three called.
Throws him with the cutter for strike three. It's a perfect time to throw that pitch.
Throws a strike with a changeup. There's a fastball, swing and a miss. He's out.
Breaking ball swung on and missed for strike three. Couldn't hold up on that off-speed pitch.
Number three is now 1-for-3 at the plate today. Hit to the left side of the infield. And retires the batter for the out. With 6.5 innings down, it's tied at 8. Number 24 is now 2-for-3. There's a drive to left, way back. It's a home run just over the fence. That's four home runs in the ballgame. Number 14 is up next. Swung on and missed at the fastball in on the hands. Makes that one outside 1-1. There's a breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it. Two balls and a strike. Just missed with a fastball. Good fastball for a called strike. Three balls, two strikes. The ball hit out to left. He should be able to get to this. And the out.
No doubles right here, infield.
Number 23 is 3-for-3 today with three singles. And he takes a fastball high, 1-0. High fly ball to right field. The right fielder settling under. Makes the grab for out number two.
go through there.
Fastball on the corner for a strike. This one's low. Toward left. Over to first. That will put an end to the inning. With two innings left, it's 9-8.
The bats are coming alive. They now lead this game.
This one's popped into foul territory. Makes the catch in foul territory.
Hey.
0-1. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. Breaking pitch inside. Makes the grab for out number two. He hits a liner back up the middle. He's on his way to second. The sophomore is aboard with a two-bagger, his first of the game. Number five is up next. The Gauchos are making a substitution. Number 13 is coming in as a pinch runner.
Great move by the head coach. A little speed on the base pass is exactly what the doctor ordered.
Hit on the ground toward the hole. That one had eyes. Here comes the runner from third, and it will score a run.
That's stepping up in a big spot, and it's our Pontiac game-changing performance.
That single scores one. A runner at first. It's tied at 9. Number 24 is now 0-2 at the plate today. The inning's over. UC Santa Barbara scores one and strands another. And we're headed to the bottom of the eighth. It's tied at 9. Number 3 is digging in. That pitch way outside. There's a called strike.
Strike two.
1-2. That's strike three.
Swung on and missed for strike three. A great pitcher's pitch.
Fastball right down the middle, called strike one. There's a fly ball. Number 33 is on with a one-out double. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Number 10 is 3-for-3 today with a double and two home runs. The Phoenix is making a substitution. The senior is coming in as a pinch runner.
It's a great time to put in a pinch runner. Now you really need speed on the base paths because that run is important.
Here's a fly ball. The left fielder takes a few steps. He's out.
Base.
It will be an intentional walk. Number 18 is now 0-for-4 at the plate today. Fastball misses low for a ball. Breaking ball inside. Two balls, no strikes. And he takes a fastball up high. He gives up the walk on four straight out of the zone. Number 24 is 3-for-4 today with two singles and a home run. Ground ball on the left side. That one had eyes. Here's the long throw. The freshman is on with a single, his second of the game. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a left-hander warm.
Coach is on his way out to the mound. He needs to settle his pitcher down. His location has been inconsistent lately.
That's the third out. Elon scores a run but leaves the bases loaded with one inning to go. It's 10-9.
These guys are starting to swing it now. They now lead it.
Elon is making a substitution. Number 16 is going to come in and try to close this one out.
Closer into the ball game. It's a great call by the head coach. All you need are three outs for a win.
Fly ball to right. It's in foul territory and makes the catch in foul ground. Too high. Hit on a line. The senior is on with the single, and there's two away. Number three is up next. The Gauchos are making a substitution. Number one is coming in as a pinch runner.
Great move by the head coach. A little speed on the base pass is exactly what the doctor ordered.
Fastball misses inside for a ball. He hits a liner back up the middle. He's rounding second. He's on with the double. The tying and go-ahead runs are at second and third, and there's two outs. The Gauchos are making a substitution. Number seven is coming in as a pinch runner.
Great move by the head coach. A little speed on the base pass is exactly what the doctor ordered.
And that does it for the ball game. The final score, the Elon Phoenix 10, the UC Santa Barbara Gauchos